Believe it or not, the history of flat-screen TV started way back in 1964 by scientists at the University of Illinois. They were the first ones to discover plasma technology. They wanted a different flat-screen monitor that had a better picture quality. Monitors at that time were just television sets used with the main computer with a picture that was not very good. Just think about the huge innovations that have occurred in flat-screen TVs since that time.